right, thanks, Matt. Jeanette Bobin from the Sioux City Public Library is here with us this morning to talk about summer reading programs that will be offered at the library. Thanks for being here.
Hey, you're welcome.
So lots of programs, lots going on. Talk to me about what's being offered at the library.
We always have summer reading every year. I mean, we have two themes going this year, Dream Big, Read.
And that's what these are here,
right? One of the prizes they'll get is their bag to begin with, to come in and register. Our program is based on the number of visits they make to the library rather than the number of books or pages that they read. So they come in and register, that counts as their first visit, and they need three more visits by July 31st. And it can be coming to a program, a story time, just coming in to browse, to check out, you know, to just come in with grandma or parents or whatever.
So, and this is free for the kids, is that correct?
Every part of it is free. All of the programming, all the story times, all the prizes that they get, they all end up with a free book at the end if they make their four visits, courtesy of our friends of the library group.
Nice.
So if
What's
you bought anything...
What's the age group for the kids?
As early as the parents want to start, up through about 10th grade, as late as they want to keep going with it.
Absolutely. So, and the importance of reading for kids in the summertime. They're out of school. You know, talk about how important it is for the kids to keep up with their reading.
The research says that if they read even three books during the summer, it will help them keep their skills to go into the next grade. And we don't base it on the number of books, but we know if they come, they're going to check out, and if they take them home, they're going to read some of them anyway.
So. Right, right. And this goes through June and July, is that
correct?
Yes,
it starts June 1st and goes through July 31st. There's a variety of free programming. We are doing a lot of things with science and nature this summer, so if you're interested in that.
And where can people find information about
this? We have a calendar. I brought one today, a June on one side, July on the other. You can pick these up at any of the library branches or on our website for the library, and lots of information there.
All right, perfect. Well, thank you.
Great, thank you.